Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams."
But what's the point to those dreams?
When there's people who bring us down.
When there's people who tell us our dreams aren't realistic.
Or that we can't succeed. We allow ourselves to give up.
But despite the obstacles, we overcome.
Because sometimes we have to fall.
To reach the top.
And when we get there, victory feels so sweet.
And we discover that we can dream.
So remember who you are.
And thank those by your side. But more importantly, remember that we are leaders.
On your mark, get set.
Day 4. Today is an even day. Check your class schedule carefully to see if today is a band, chorus, or orchestra day. Today is day 4. March is National Women's History Month. Honor the women who came before us and fought for equality among all equality among all races and genders.
It's Wednesday. We're in the 26th week of school. Be respectful, be organized, achieve at high levels, and be responsible for every day.
Let's take a look at what the lunch staff is preparing for us today. Breaded fish sandwich, oven roasted potatoes, green beans, banana, and low fat milk. Thursday's breakfast will be mini cinnies or cereal with yogurt. Thursday's lunch will be chicken mac and cheese. Let's see what today's forecast is. The average temperature for March is 34 degrees. The record high and low for this temperature's date are 60 degrees in 2009 and negative 3 degrees in 2015. The current temperature is 8 degrees. Today will be cloudy and cold, high of 15. Northwest wind between 8 to 15 miles per hour. Tonight will be cloudy and cold, low of 6. The two-day forecast and cold Thursday and will be snowy and cold Thursday and Friday. Daytime temperatures will be in the mid-20s. Nighttime temperatures will be in the mid-teens.
Let's take a look at today's sporting event. Spring sports begin this week. Good luck to all our JC athletes. Attention 7th or 8th grade boys.
Interested
in playing tennis
this spring?
Sign up with Mr. Demetrio during PE class or in the boys' PE office.
Attention dodgeball players, coaches, and fans. Due to weather and after-school cancellations, this week, dodgeball tournament is being delayed until spring. See your coach for refunds. Sorry for this, but the weather will improve and we'll rock the dodgeball in May. We all attend the High School Musical Willy Wonka. There are still tickets available for this weekend's show. Come see Willy Wonka at the JC High School Friday, Saturday, or Sunday this weekend. Tickets are available in the main office. The middle high school winter dance is coming. Friday, March 22nd, will be our winter dance from 6:30 to 8:00. If you are a JC staff member and are willing to chaperone or would like to run a concessions, please let student government know. Career Friday is coming this Friday. This week, career is dog trainer. See Mrs. Eckler on Thursday at lunch to sign up. Come to the LGI this Friday during lunch and recess to learn about being a dog trainer.
Do you know what national day it is? Today's national
Oreo cookie day.
Enjoy a creamy, crunchy Oreo cookie today.
If you have any news you would like to have in our Sunday morning news, please mail your announcement to m-snews@jcschools.steer.org.
That's our news for today. Have a great day.
Oh, 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 ice cold milk and an Oreo cookie. They forever go together with a classic combination. When a dark, delicious cookie meets an icy cold sensation, like the one and only creamy, crunchy chocolate Oreo.
Good grammar and spelling.